argue it. Practices of the dark art.
Oh, my poor boy.
Hello, madam. Is everything all right?
I'm simply beside myself since Rococo ran away. He's my pet Niffler.
I'm sorry to hear that your pet is missing.
Thank you. I appreciate your words. I mean, I've had him for years. He's lovely company. Whilst on our morning constitutional the other day, south of here, he and I stumbled upon Henrietta's hideaway. They say that Henrietta was a paranoid recluse, filled her castle with all manner of traps to keep thieves from pinching her valuables. As we drew near, the morning sun reflected off something in a window, and before I knew it, Rococo was off. Oh, I've been worried sick, but I'm not about to meddle with Merlin knows what's inside that house, or the Ashwinders that are lurking about.
I'll keep an eye out for Rococo.
Oh, that's terribly kind. But stay away from the hideaway. Far too dangerous. If someone does find him in the hideaway, they shall be well rewarded. Henrietta's treasures are theirs for the taking. She certainly won't mind now.
I should be going now. Thank you. That hideaway does sound intriguing. Perhaps I should investigate, for Rococo's sake.
Highwing! Go!
No need to race now, my friend.
How unfortunate for you.
Conbringer!
Rookwood, don't go down easy.
It isn't the Liberator of Horntail Hall.
This must be the castle where Miss Coffee's Niffler ran away. Now, to find a way inside.
Did you hear that?
Who goes there?
My eyes closed.
Let me open.
I'd better find a way around them.
Incendio!
You're going to get out
of here!
I'm not done with you!
Extender! Stupid guy!
You weaken quickly.
Explosive!
Dodged an attack. Good for you.
Incendio!
Reduction!
Incendio!
Afraid to fight back. You're going to get out of this alive.
Hears about this. An Ashwinder. hope the Ashwinders haven't done anything with Rococo. I should follow the treasure to find that Niffler.
Revelio. Suppose he's worth it.
What are you? done.
Incendio!
Hey, that's mine!
Incendio!
Expulso!
Incendio! Almost enough of your eyes! You'll pay for that!
Let's
take this
totality!
Drop this button!
Death from above!
Incendio! Incendio!
I got down with you!
Unlucky sure!
I'll have none of that.
More treasure.
This is your first duel. It's quite conductive, aren't we?
Oh!
Revelio. Treasure. That Niffler's certainly leaving quite a trail. Winders.
You can't keep your eyes off the bloody lass, you can't.
Down from here!
Oh,
Reductor!
Aboard up here!
Ah.
Ah.
Extinction!
Ah.
Extinction!
Ah.
refuse to be treated in this manner!
Nice skill.
Incendio.
Retreating against our damage!
Incendio.
Incendio.
Look out!
Patricia, don't
hurt him! Patricia, don't hurt him!
Fight for that!
Patricia, don't hurt him!
sarcophagus, goddammit!
Ah. Well, you'll have to do better. Stop that right now.
Incendio.
Petrificus, goddammit!
Hardly felt it.
Petrificus,
go.
Incendio.
Barely felt anything at all. Now you've gone too far.
Petrificus Titanic.
That all you've got.
Petrificus
What's this? Some sort of treasure map?
Rebellion.
Revelio. Incendio. Niffler is a tricky one. Tiring it can be to capture a Niffler. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited imagination.
Over here!
Where are your guts for Garden?
What a silly threat.
This is almost too easy.
Confringo! Well, you look like you're trying.
He's like,
ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson!
My plan is to have enough galleons one day that I don't have to work at all. My poor Rococo.
Miss Coffee, I found your Niffler.
Oh, goodness, really? Oh, thank you. You're very brave. I was at my wit's end. How's my sweet Rococo? May I have him back?
I'm sure he'll be happy to go home.
He will. Oh, my brave little explorer! My greedy, greedy boy! Oh, I can't wait to get him home. Thank you again for what you did. From now on, I'll keep Rococo on a lead whenever we go out.